Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to calculate project complete percentage in Microsoft Excel. Here, task and status of the project are given. And there are 9 tasks and I have completed 5 tasks in this project. And I want to calculate the percentage of the project complete. How can I calculate? Just type is equal to, and I can use here count a function. Count a function count the text and any number in your range. Just type count a, press tab key, and it will ask you the values. Just select, first select the status values, status column, close the bracket and divide by, again use the count a function to select the task range. This count a function return the 5 because there are 5 done here. And this count a function return the 9 because there are 9 tasks. 5 divided by 9, it will return the fraction values. Just press enter and just click percentage sign. It will multiply by 100 and show the percentage sign. Just click here. Now 56% project has been complete. Now understand what count a function do. Just type is equal to count a and select the status value. It will count the only text. Just press enter. There are 5 texts here. Just delete it. Now if I just remove this turn, it will reduce the percentage. If I type here done, 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 done. Now the project has been complete 78%. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.